bumblebee nuts that I just removed this afternoon. Got it set up in an observation style nest box. Nest is in disarray right now because it got all broke up when I was pulling it up from underneath the cement. One with the darker yellow and the bald spot in the middle of the back, that's the queen. And you can see they're getting things built back up. That layer in the front there, they're building, starting on the building of a dome that'll go up over the nest they can use for keeping out pests. Plus they use it for maintaining the temperature of the hive and things like that also. You can see they're getting things reorganized. There was larvae spread out around that had fallen out of their cells, and now they've got them put back where they need to be. If you look over to the right, you can see one's tail sticking up out of one of the cells. They're getting it prepped for either honey or putting a pollen in when the foragers come back. The queen will go around and make small pots of wax pots on top of some of these other existing cells, and she'll lay a bunch of eggs in it and then seal it up. And then as the larvae hatch and get bigger, they will eventually break off into their own cells and put a pupa until they get to their pupa state, and then they'll hatch out as adult bumblebees. You can see the queen's got a shiny tail too. As you can see, they've done quite a bit of work on building the dome. They're making it out of wax, the walls, and then they're adding, they're chewing off pieces of the stuffing and putting it into the wax to make an insulated barrier between the nest and the outside. And if you look down in the corner, down right there, those are cells that babies have hatched out of. As you can see, they've gotten quite far on their dome. They're using a layer of wax and infusing the stuffing from the couch stuffing cushion, and they're putting it into the wax, using it as an insulation. Queen's busy working on something in the back there. She's the big one with the darker colored fur and the bald spot again. All she really does now is make wax caps and then lays eggs into the caps and seals them up. If you looked out by the queen, there's, you can see a couple empty pots. Those are what they put the pollen and nectar into that they gather. And that'll be their food stores for days like when it's rainy. So then how quickly they bounce back after being pulled out of the ground. Nest is all broken up, and they've already reorganized everything, getting that dome built.